orbiting. Dreams of lifetimes past and those to come next on Sirius, Pleiades, Andromedan. Galaxies, what do you seek from this alien species living on your planet? We colonize to bring truth and harmony. But we're so unlike any other being that calls it home, though it won't be long until we roam, until we roam, until we roam. When I was growing up, I fit the description of indigo child to a T. I was the epitome of indigo tendencies, but I'm not just an ordinary starseed. I'm an open book, but you can read me page for page. It's easy because I'm not hiding who I am, where I stand, or how I came to be infinitely. Eternally speaking, because I am more than the flesh of this body that you are seeing. Hearing what I'm speaking, but it's not just me, because the channel is flowing and you're interpreting the message of every galaxy that ever was, is, and should never cease to be. Stories drawn upon from a cosmic memory. We can touch, we can touch, we can touch and light and draw a rhyme from the library of all time, where everything that has come before, that which is yet to be, is within reach. Like I said, I'm not just an ordinary starseed. I'm just an ordinary starseed. I'm just an ordinary starseed. Well, someone told me Sirius, I was a Pleiadian, so he was a sexual trauma. When I said that's where I came from, and sometimes I'm like, man, I fucked up. When I say it openly, other people fear me. This becomes a mutual prayer, and we all release our suffering to the ether. And at this point, we are closest to our natural form of stardust. And with our love, we rise up to break the confines of human frailty. So if you feel me, sing it loud to the stars and see. We are all star seeds that we are remembering. We are all star seeds, and now we are remembering. We are all star seeds, we are all star seeds, and now we are remembering. We are all star seeds, we are all star seeds, and now we are remembering. Nebula, cosmic dust, and planetary orbiting. Dreams of lifetimes past, and those come next on Sirius, Pleiades, Andromeda. Galaxies, what do you seek from this alien species living on your planet? We colonize to bring truth and harmony. And what's so unlike any other being that calls Earth home? Though it won't be long until we roam,